Jeffrey Epstein associate Ghislaine Maxwell has been sentenced to 20 years in prison. The British socialite was found guilty in December of luring and grooming underage girls for sexual abuse by Epstein. The prison term could be an effective life sentence for Maxwell, who's 60 years old, but it is less than the 30 to 55 years sought after by prosecutors. She was also sentenced to 5 years of probation and a $750,000 fine.